draws the unenviable task of matching up with Luka Garza in the post again. But Robbins was named Big Ten Player of the Week for Iowa. We'll have to see.
Well, that was a tough move right there. Plant, turn around in the paint.
Wieskamp to Bohannon. Over the outstretched and miss. Here come the Hawkeyes.
Well, Enid shot the three a lot better last year than he is this year.
Iowa, people cheer for the Hawkeyes no matter what, but there are definitely some Liam Robbins sympathizers in Davenport.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. And the mark he left on the Missouri Valley Conference is probably still being felt at his time at Drake University.
Jordan Bohannon rattles one down. That was the big key to Minnesota's win over Iowa on Christmas Day, as Jordan Bohannon.
Difficult to shoot free throws than a crowd in there making noise.
Carr miss. Iowa has hit its last seven from the floor. Blistering hot right now. Bohannon inside draws the foul.
Get to the line.
And that's three fouls on Marcus Carr, who has not gotten to 20 points since his last.
That might get the Gophers a little bit of breathing room here.
With Brandon Johnson on the deck for Minnesota, that was a missed opportunity for the Golden Gophers as Liam Robbins missed two. You know, we mentioned Bohannon
opportunities and put a lot more pressure on the defense, whereas now he doesn't necessarily have to carry so much of a load. He can still be in and go toe-to-toe with the nation's number one team for about 30, 35 minutes of that game. It's a talented, talented squad.
Tough for Iowa, we'll have to see.
Well, that was a tough move right there. Plant, turn around in the paint. Toe-to-toe with the nation's number one team for about 30, 35 minutes of that game. It's a talented, talented squad.